She's a survivor and wants the world to know.
I don't want my heart to be chained to the situations that I went through. I want to overcome and flourish and rise above all that.
Michelle Knight, who now goes by the name Lily, drew more than 1,200 people to the Renaissance Cleveland Hotel for the Faces of Change luncheon. Organized by the Cleveland Rape Crisis Center, the event raising awareness about sexual violence and abuse. May 6th will mark the second anniversary night Amanda Berry and Gina DeJesus escaped from the Seymour Avenue home of Ariel Castro. They were held captive and sexually abused for more than 10 years, that house now demolished, Castro committing suicide in his jail cell. When asked if time really does heal old wounds.
My healing process is going forward. I'm starting to be more freer now. I'm able to talk about it without, you know, crying.
2 years later, and her story still emotional for many.
It's a miracle that Michelle and Amanda and Gina survived. And the fact that all of them are going public and telling their story, which is must be so painful at times, but yet is so full of hope.
While signing copies of her book, Finding Me, Michelle announcing there's already a second book in the works, detailing how she's triumphed against all odds. Her message to all abuse victims, whether past or present.
They could have the same strength and the same hope and the same faith that I have to overcome anything.